Nine. Moving in well. Last few being loaded away. 2:30 for Gronk. Box four. Finished third behind My Little Louie last run. And we're set to go. Race nine ready. Racing, Gronk out quickly, pushing through underneath it. Slippers Kin, they go together early. Gronk gets the lead over Slippers Kin, railing up Lakeview Lucky. Out deeper, Hope's Girl, and then came Iroquois Lady. Slippers Kin got shuffled back, and Victor Charlie at the tail. Gronk, the leader up to the turn, stays off the rail. Lakeview Lucky taking the run. Gronk in front, Lakeview Lucky through, and Lakeview Lucky beats Gronk. Third home, Hope's Girl, and then Slippers Kin, Iroquois Lady. And back toward the tail end was Victor Charlie. The time here around 22:60. Race nine. And two good here. Number one, Lakeview Lucky. Another one for Tony Henriksen. Getting the prize. Number one, Lakeview Lucky. Second going to four, Gronk. For Kate Dunn. Was having its first run back since late December. And number seven, Hope's Girl. For Andreas Luca. Numbers are 1-4-7. 1:47, the time here 22:59 after race 9 at Angle.